the camera.
Oh,
yeah.
Thank you.
That's what I was trying to figure out. So then you could walk, you can walk with it. So you could come all the way. You literally just walk all the way right here.
You so can, am I going to start from there and then walk that way?
You can just hang out here, you know, just kind of throw everything. And then just kind of walk up.
Cool. Okay.
Good evening. Good evening. Thank you. Thank you to everyone for coming out this evening to celebrate our senior class of 2022. We have six seniors here tonight who've been through several years. Some of them all four, some of them one, some of them two, all around that have participated in the volleyball program, and we are happy to be celebrating them tonight. What we are going to do is we're going to pull them all out one at a time. We're going to be celebrating the entire time. I want to hear everyone get as loud as you can. Shake the bleachers, whatever it is, let's make it loud for each senior. To start us off, we have senior number one, Frida Reynolds. Favorite volleyball memories is when the JV volleyball team went undefeated in the regular season, going 13-0 her sophomore year. Her advice to future players is that if you make a mistake, don't dwell on it. Learn from your mistakes and keep playing your best. Thank you, Frida.
Thank you.
The season was her first as a team captain for the varsity team. Her favorite memory throughout her volleyball career is listening to the music during away games. She also will miss the Cougar Circle the team does following a victory. The advice Kelly would give to future players is to never take any practice or game for granted. You should always give your fullest until the very end. Thank you, Kelly.
Thank you.